Hey guys, today's video is going to be my 2020 anime journal flip through. I'm not doing this for my normal journal just because I don't like how most of those threads turned out. There are quite a few, like even though I filmed the process of me making a lot of my spreads for my anime journal, there are quite a few in there that just like never got filmed. I'm honestly not sure if the beginning pages got filmed or not. But I know there's like at least, I don't know, three or four towards the end that I just didn't record because it was going to be just, they weren't going to take very long to do, or they were really, really frustrating. And there's also a couple that my camera just completely deleted. I've already done three spreads in my new journal and all three got deleted off my camera. And I'm not sure why that is. Even though my camera is telling me that it has plenty of space, it's only letting me film so much. So I've just come to put them on my, import them over to my computer like as soon as I finish like three. And so far that's been working. I couldn't get the footage back. I had already made the spreads. I couldn't refilm. So those are just lost forever. So you'll only be able to see them in this video and on Instagram. Sorry, my little baby's feeling bad today. Not sure what's wrong. I'm not sure exactly how long this video is going to be because I went through the pages slowly, but I didn't spend a lot of time on each page. So I'm not sure if I'm going to need to speed up or not. I know it's like 20 some minutes of footage. So I'll either speed it up a little bit and add music, or just add music and not speed it up at all. I kind of feel like, who is that guy that is always stroking his cat and laughing maniacally? I don't watch like a lot of movies, so I just know the guy from memes. I'm just sitting here talking to you guys in front of a camera and stroking my white puppy, who acts more like a cat than a dog. And at the end, you will also see that there's quite a few blank pages in this book. I'm not sure what I'm going to use those for right now, but I do know that I'm not going to make any more spreads in this journal because it's already ridiculously thick, and this is hardcover, so all it is doing is tearing the spine apart. So I'm just going to, let me hold up my new one to, you know, as comparison. Look at that. It's pretty dang bad. So far, I've done a good job of keeping this little and little, even though there's already three spreads in it. I have, I've made tracker pages in my new one, which you will have to wait to see until the next flip through because I didn't film making those. But I made, I think, like 20 pages worth of trackers. So I guess I can show you this one. This is what I'm working on right now. I'm rewatching Naruto and I'm going to be watching Shippuden like afterwards. That way, I mean, I've already watched like half of Shippuden. I never finished it. And I want to go on and watch Boruto because my nephew loves it. So I want to share the experience with him. I mean, I already loved Naruto. So, I mean, I don't think I'll hate Boruto. I hope I don't hate Boruto because that may like just ruin everything for me when it comes to Naruto. But I am going off on another rant. Let's just get to the flip through.
Oh, Cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail, and the wounds we hail are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
Away. I'm black and blue. on the loose and running all over you. Please take me to places that nobody, nobody knows. You got me hooked up on the feeling. You got me hanging from the ceiling. Got me up so high I'm barely breathing. So don't let me down.
I would repeat and I repeat, cause I'ma beat me till the death of me. Oh yeah.
can smile, you feel the only reason that I'm here is to wreak havoc. Everybody praying that I'll change it. Maybe one day, but tomorrow I'll be back at it. Cause bad habits, they die hard. We live fast, we die hard. Go against me, we'll die hard. Aiming me tick like a Rolex, cause I'm keeping a nuclear conscience. I fly like an atom bomb in a world riddled with conflict. Hate that you need me, wanna destroy me, but you can't. You come and deploy me in the end. Better believe that I'ma be me till the death of me, oh yeah. I can smell you, feel the only reason that I'm here is to wreak havoc. Everybody praying that I'll change ya. Maybe one day, but tomorrow I'll be back at it. Bad habits, they die hard. We live fast, we die hard. Go against me, we'll die hard. Die hard.
Was my 2020 anime journal flip through. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know with likes or comments. That way I will know if you guys want another one these next year. Actually, regardless, I'll probably do one at least next year just because, like, there's a lot that I did different in this new journal and some of my spreads that I've already done have been deleted. So yeah, I'll probably do a flip through just for that. Would you stop squirming? Your guys' feedback really is important to me. I love hearing, like, aspects of the video you liked, or there's a couple people that told me of a couple things that I could do differently, and, like, not necessarily, like, in the video-making process, but, like, in the spread-making process, and this is mainly from people that I've talked to on Instagram, and they've had some really good ideas, and I can't wait to try them out. So, like, any, like, kind of criticism or tips or anything that you guys want to leave in the comments below, I'm more than welcome them, because honestly, without criticism you can't grow. And when it comes to the whole tips and tricks kind of thing, I am new to journaling. I started journaling in 2019. I did like a personal slash reading journal, and then 2020, I'm sorry, I started bullet journaling for anime. Like, that was completely out of the blue and new. I just wanted to keep track of the animes that I was watching and my feelings at the time that I watched them. So I decided to start an anime journal, so it was completely new to me. At that point, I had only watched normal bullet journal videos, and I had never seen any anime journal ones, and, like, I kind of thought I was doing a taboo, because I had never heard of, like, Korean bullet journals or, like, cooking bullet journals or any of this. I mean, granted, that's stupid of me, but I don't want to say I'm, like, very sheltered, but I guess that's, like, the best way I can put it. I'm very sheltered in the sense that I don't go looking for, like, different things. I, like, stumble across them, and usually, like kind of YouTube, it took me months to decide to start a YouTube channel. I was nervous up to the point, probably, like, a year or two ago, where I just wanted to follow the trend and do what everybody else was doing, and it got to the point where I wasn't seeing any results in my channel, and I'm still not seeing really results in my channel, but I'm at the point where I'm happy with what I'm doing, and there's been a couple of really nice people that have left very lovely comments on my videos that have made me want to continue making videos. And, you know, it's like, if I can make one person happy, that's all I really need. And up till like a couple months ago, I didn't really have that either. There was nobody leaving comments or anything, so I was just happy that I was making this one person's day. Even if it was only for like an hour or however long she watched my videos, I was happy that, you know, it made her day, and I was able to actually do that for somebody. So that is why I thought about taking a break, but now I'm continuing on because I really want to now. But my point of that is the fact that when it comes to trying new things, I'm very hesitant on it, and I normally like to plan a lot on it, and then I follow the trend, and I don't really skew off. But this time, I skewed off into doing anime journal without actually knowing if anime journaling was a thing, and I forgot what my whole point of this was, but it's just, I was so nervous about it, and I'm happy that I started it, and I don't know. Like, I take any kind of criticism or hints or tips anybody can give me. I try to learn from every video I see, from every picture I see on Instagram. I try to learn new things. I'm always learning new things. And I think I can kind of see that, like, as there's some spreads that I obviously didn't spend a lot of time or energy or feel much for in this journal. I'm always looking to learn new things, and I always want to evolve what I'm doing. That makes sense. I'm still evolving in my personal journal as well, and I even come to make, like, I think I'm going to make some video gaming spreads, but I'm not sure, like, which journal that's going to go into. Like, see, I can actually show you a rough one I made in my personal journal. This is turning into a long outro, and I'm sorry, but I actually made this little spread in my personal journal for Red Dead Redemption 2, of all the pelts and materials and stuff I need for, you know, crafting. And the legendary animals are on there too. That was just me saying that I learn from criticism and just comments that you guys leave and pictures and everything. You know, leave a comment, leave criticism. I don't really care if you, like, completely rip my spread apart because it's your opinion. I don't know, I love reading your guys' comments and getting to interact with you and get your opinions on everything that I'm doing. Except Kai. I will not take criticism on my baby. He's an adorable little marshmallow. This should have been born a cat, I swear. But yeah, I've kept you guys long enough. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!